There's a guy in there with an altin horn and a feller on an old banjo.